Hello everyone, in this video I would like to talk about the WPML Hreflang and how easy it is to have the Hreflang tags on your WordPress website. And if you have already installed WPML, that's all that you have to do if you want an Hreflang tag. Once you have translated your post or page, you can just go click here on the pencil, translate manually or automatically. And once you have done this process of translating, you can visit your page. You have the two versions. The English and Spanish version. But if we go to the code, we can see here that the Hreflang are added automatically. You just have to install the plugin, the WPML, so that the WordPress website can have these tags. With the Hreflang on a WordPress website, can help your international SEO strategy so that the crawlers, once they visit your website, they can know that this page is in English and that there is also an alternate or other version of that page. And in this case, there is one in Spanish. So this way you can help search engines to understand better your website. If you're aiming to gain international traffic, you must have an Hreflang so that this way the robots can easily understand the content of your website. So you just have to install WPML. As I have shown in other videos, the process is also really easy. I will leave also the link in the description. If you have some comments, questions, don't hesitate to write them. Thanks for watching.